point at the moment. Like that.
Okay.
It's all I need. Sit down.
Okay. When are we ready?
Now.
Okay. From the same guy that brought us Santa Claus?
Oh, well, that's a rough way to start the millennium.
Mike?
You need to be
able
to get me! Hug! Hold
on.
3 seconds, ladies and gentlemen. 3 seconds.
We got that one on film, right?
I'm happy
yes.
Something.
Well, guys, what do you think of my rhinoplasty?
Servo, help me out here. I don't think you're the one who needs help here, Mike.
Come on, guys, tell me what you think. Be honest. Oh, look, the mans aren't calling.
Damn it!
I thought they'd want to speak to us.
And back.
Don't be ridiculous. I've yet to run out on an experiment. The first thing I grabbed was the operational control systems. And D13B also happens to be where I keep my film library. So don't worry about running out of movies. As long as we're trapped down here, Nelson, you'll be stuck up there, getting movies and stuff like that.
Nelson, Little Red Riding Hood, 1.5/3. Take two.
Oh, he jumped it!
No!
Oh! Oh. And he jumped it!
Sudden fight was in my head. Someone's got a little thing to say, two takes, or saying four words. Why did he need two takes? And boom, he walked out and I lost it. You guys, see what I mean about the hats? They're the true meaning of this whole artistic work. Now, of course, allegorically speaking, the monolithic appearance of the priest hat portraying organized religion contrasts with the peasant styling and origins of Red Zelda.
Yeah, bro. Thanks.
I'm Servo, actually.
Woo! That was some movie. What a mishmash of goofy costumes.
I was fine 10 minutes ago after we did this right.
3 seconds, everyone. 3 seconds.
Yes, here it is. This is the snooze shovel. One end's for work, the other end is for play. Now you can take a break without being accused of lying down on the job. A boon for many in today's workforce.
Damn! Damn! Damn!
Apparently they were sleeping on the job.
Well,
the emergency again.
Actually, I sort of wonder what that looks like.
In the basement. No, wait, let's wait in the sub basement.
So, bro, you see it? Sit.
And cut.
Yeah, Mike.
All right. Well, how did the original go?
You know, Red's got her basket of goodies and she's taking them to Grandma's house. Only the wolf gets there first and he gobbles Red up.
Or Grandma, take your pick.
Thanks, Mike.
Well, Nelson, did anyone ever tell you that only children play with their food? No matter. That's the end of my line, really. Right there. Well, Nelson, did anyone ever tell you that only children play with their food? No matter. Your joy won't last long. Your movie this week is Star Trek V, the motion picture. You may have survived that movie, but I can assure you we're going to survive down here. We've got enough food and water to last us for 20 years at least.
Not to mention a host of horrible movies to show you that.
Absolutely.
Ha! Yeah!
Ha! Yeah, so there! Okay, Booby. You may have survived that little adventure up there, but I can assure you, we're going to survive down here. Got food and water to last us 20 years at least.
Not to mention enough horrible movies to show you in that entire period. Hey, by the way, where's the bathroom down here?
Bathroom?
Okay,
Nobody laughed with that. That was, I guess everybody's like, are we going to use it?
1.5/5, take one.
Wow, so you're stuck. Okay, booby. You may have survived.
No, the Nazis!
I'm sorry, man. I glanced at Patch and he was just frozen.
I had a reason
to
do that nice and quiet, even though I was
going to
be...
It was the big splash going, so, you know?
You were perfectly quiet. I just looked at you.
Right. That's where I got my new invariant, Spinart Toast. Spun is also part of this complete breakfast. Instead of paints, we've used all-natural, lightly sweetened jams and jellies.
Hey, Mike, slap a little of that poison berry black on there for me.
Alrighty. Yeah, and add some raspberry red around the edges, too. Not too much, though. It's overly caloric. Okay. A little homemade kumquat jelly to finish things off. There. That's why I developed this new variant. Spin art toast. Now we can create works of abstract art. They're also part of this complete breakfast. Instead of paints, we've used all natural, lightly sweetened jams and jellies.
Hey, Mike, slop a little of that boysenberry black on there for me.
Alrighty. Yeah, and how about some green kiwi around the edges? Not too much, though, because it's high in calories. Okay. And a little homemade kumquat jelly to finish things off. There. That's so tasty, too. How about that, Dr. F?
Cut!
Look at other kitty villains. Skeletor, Megatron, Gargamel. They all pose some sort of danger to the forces of good. Heck, no heart was more of a threat to the Care Bears than this wolf to Red Riding Hood.
Yes,
son
technically he probably is the son of a bitch.
Of the lone women, wasn't it?
We're all looking for home. We so badly need rest. Ah, la 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 la. We go to the woods with our axes in hand. Together wood we can burn. But when we're all singing, we can't do our jobs. When will we ever learn? Now when sun sets in this lovely land, and animals come out to feed, when our trudging steps and our voices change,
that was perfect! That was perfect! That was so perfect! Animals come out to feed!
Yeah.
I get knocked down.